It's someone, what's the best way to say this? Someone much better in most ways, but in some ways much worse.
This place is ugly and smells like eggs. It's disgusting. I'm thinking the Mysterious Constance Society with Kate.
Look from her new roommate that sent Miss Contriare off.
How long have you been waiting?
Forever.
Not long.
Oof. Guilt is for the weak. I know a guy who could do this in half the time.
You do not know a guy.
Hildegard Billingsley?
Her parents must have hated her. Actually, the smell might be coming from this guy.
Mm.
Heard of a toothbrush, old man? Adapt or die, George. Tell him this joke. A bow hunter accidentally shoots his best friend. I see fear and bad passion.
We believe in you.
Speak for yourself. Then fine. Look away from me. Preparedness is illusion of control.
At this point, should we consider a sticky a casualty?
No!
Emergency! Doom! No one at the wheel!
Are we in China, George?
Constance, where did you go?
Where you dummy should have gone. It's called hiding. Ever heard of it?
Accurate. How about the doomed to fail club?
In circus. How many share a wagon? 15, 20?
Depends on the wagon.
So 15 to 20.
I prefer it to this.
Some are bodybuilders, very large.
Here, just one small person.
I definitely don't like to leave anything unfinished.
That's true. I've seen you eat.
Constance, can you pass the orange juice?
No. I aced the feeble test. Oh, sure, acknowledged me as his superior.
That look on his face was surprised, since you were failing before.
I decided to try.
And then there's rules, and then there's, you know, rules.
Which are tools for you, fools. I have a poem to read.
Oh, fantastic.
In a land far away, where it was never day, gargoyles three tormented me. Katina Smellerall had a head full of gears. Renardo ate cat food and picked his ears. While Stinky all day pooped in fear.
I can't help it. Just what it says.
Each was annoying and soft as dough. And that is all you need to know. The end. It's called The Tale of the Annoying Three.
Yeah, I think I get it.
Vivid imagery.
Yeah, keep walking.
I plan to.
Good night, Rumi. Guess what this word is?
I'd rather not say that word.
There are other types of farms. Oyster farms, honey farms.
Organ farms. Get a grip, man. Shouldn't you just, I don't know, call the cops?
You should not have angered the gods.
George is not like us. Can't control emotions for tactical advantage. Say goodbye to his... Oh, yes. I will not be doing the plan.
What?
Constance, wait. Wait, you have to. Constance. Constance. She's in danger.
Finally. So you lied to us all because you needed a bunch of smart orphans to do a deadly mission. I get it.
This is all my fault.
I would argue that it's Kate's fault.
Get on my back.
No, I will not be doing that. All of your sounds annoy me. I couldn't concentrate.
Our sounds?
Yeah. Kate's finger tapping,
Stick is chewing. Rennie's breathing.
My breathing?
You breathe like a fat man.
Do you always follow instructions?
Ha!
You care for others.
Ha!
You were helping Mr. Benedict.
I don't owe that guy anything.
Where's your roommate?
Snoring deeply.
This is what we're reduced to.
This is vomit of metal, not art.
Our signature. It's how we play the game. It's our edge.
Right now, I'm only seeing one of you scrubs doing that on a consistent basis. I've been in all of you.
Yes, we know. It's shameful.
Oh no, you might fall.
So what the heck's your story?
Constance.
What? The man with the gift is disfigured. Horribly?
Correct. Why would you infer that?
The world is a brutal place.
I mean within the problem.
What's the difference? All is brutality condition.
You're kind of making sense. Strange.
Nice, Constance.
You should lean on me more. These guys are dead weight.
Well, you can't succeed without me, so...
All that is left is to break its will.
I'll stay for the food.
He is drinking the Kool-Aid.
Everyone has a price. Thank you, cult.
You're not so memorable.
What? Compliment?
How is that a compliment?
You are a quality person.
Roommate, not friend.
But I will gladly take possession.
You will be crushed under pressure.
You're both thinking it.
Curtin will be there.
We pour the acid on his feet. Hobble him.
Oh, my.
Is annoying. Justice is served.
I pity you. Clone, laboratory grown, it's common.
Sadness inside me.
We could stay.
For the reckoning.
Shake someone down.
That's amazing, Constance.
Stop your breathing and I can do more. Peregrine Falcon.
How do you know that?
One attacked me as a small child.
That's horrifying.
It did not win.
Be careful when it lands. Their beaks are designed to rip apart flesh.
So, we dance again.
Constance, are you pretending to sleep so you don't have to talk to us?
After lights out, we storm the boulder hatch. Take the laboratory.
Finally, he talks sense.
You said there's a scientist down there.
She will be weak from lack of sunlight. Easy to neutralize.
We're not neutralizing anyone.
Any number of non-lethal weapons will work. I could craft a basic arsenal in no time.
I can make paralytic from spider venom.
No paralytics, no weapons.
You lack spine. Failure of will.
I will learn, but only for you.
But I want my own acid for his feet.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have yelled.
Don't apologize. I like this side of you.
I knew you had to be special in some way.
Many, many ways.
I can't hear you. You'll have to speak up.
Oh. You can hear me.
But you're not speaking. Oh.
Smile like the sun.
apologize for nothing.